Good morning, Vikings. Welcome to your KVIKS Morning Bulletin.
Good morning, Vikings. It's good to have all of you back after Christmas vacation, and we hope that you had a very restful, peaceful, and safe New Year's. Our superintendent, Dr. Christina Kishimoto, will be visiting this Wednesday, all morning until lunch, and we'll be speaking with the students. Dr. Kishimoto looks for your voice in expressing the needs of all of you here at Hilo High School. I ask that you welcome Dr. Kishimoto and members of her team and demonstrate your understanding of the true Viking spirit. With that, I wish you all a great week, and I ask that you continue to work hard. Thank you.
The Rotary Club of Volcano will select a student to receive a $2,000 scholarship for tuition. The scholarship can be used for any recognized vocational training program, union trade school, or community college program. If you're interested in applying, go to room A1 and look in the scholarship binder for more information and an application. Completed applications must be postmarked or received by the Rotary Club of Volcano by February 7, 2018. Welcome to 2018, Vikings. Want to try something new? Check out the Performing Arts Learning Center. We offer classes in performing and theater technology. You can earn a half credit this semester by participating after school. Classes are free and open to any student, no experience required. Registration for semester 2 is next week on Wednesday, January 17th at 2 p.m. and Thursday, January 18th at 3 p.m. Think about trying something different this year. Join PALC. See Ms. Sequest during lunch recess in the auditorium for any questions. Hilo Waikea Complex Band Hot Dog Jam. The 4th annual Hilo Waikea Hot Dog Jam fundraising event will be held on Saturday, February 17, 2018 from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the Waikea High School Gym. Get your pre-sale tickets for $7 until January 2nd or $10 at the door. See any Viking Band student, miss your koi, or stop by our temporary location in the drafting room above the cafeteria. Powderpuff meetings. Freshmen and seniors, your meeting will be today, Tuesday, January 9th, in room A12B at lunch recess with your coaches. Sophomores and juniors, your meeting will be on Wednesday, January 10th, in room A12B at lunch recess with your coaches. Also, for those of you who are still interested in joining on either the girls' football teams or male cheerleading, please come by room A12B to sign up. It's not too late.
HHS Water Polo Preseason Conditioning. The Water Polo Preseason Conditioning time has been changed to 5:30 p.m. to 7 o'clock p.m., Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Attention all seniors, ready for your last semester in high school? Are you unsure of your plans after graduation? Are you considering college? Well, Hawaii Community College will be here to share information and help you complete your application on Wednesday, January 17th during periods 2 and 4. See Ms. Lawrence in A1 to sign up for a session.
Boys and girls tennis. Those interested in signing up for tennis, please come to F Building to sign up with Coach Lena. Tryouts begin Monday, February 5th. Don't forget to have your current physical done to try out. Forms can be picked up at the main office or the trainer's office after school at the gym, or the athletic office at the gym.
Hilo High School May Day. Any students interested on being in this year's May Day court, please come by and pick up a May Day application in either Kumu Alva's room, K101, or Kumu Drew's room in C107. Applications are available for pickup from Tuesday, January 9th, 2018, till Friday, January 19th, 2018. The applications are due by Friday, February 2nd, 2018. If you should have any questions, please feel free to stop by K101 to see Kumu'ava or C107 to see Mr. Fernandez at any time to speak to us. Mahalo nui loa. Sophomore male cheerleaders. Attention sophomore male cheerleaders. We will be having a meeting in Ms. Switzer's room, B45, on Thursday, January 11th, during morning recess. Thank you.
The latest Salmon Clutter Library delinquent list is posted at the library window and in most classrooms. All students, especially seniors, should check this list, and if your name appears on it, see the librarian with any questions or clearances. Remember, all students must clear their library obligations in order to attend prom and graduation. Thank you.
Thank you for watching KVIKS. Make sure to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Have a great day, Vikes.